Hey guys, how you going? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm just going to be mucking around down my local creek because there's been a heap of tilapia down there and hopefully we can clear them out a bit. Let's go. So today we're running some pretty simple setups. I'm running a Stella 4000 on a new T-curve rod. Now really I'm just running a stick, a bit of line wrapped around it, a little hook. That's all you need for tilapia. And for bait, I'm just going to rag your mum's fridge, see if I can pick anything out of there. Let's get to it. So just remember to always bring spare hooks, because the amount of time I've been creek fishing and getting bitten off by eels is ridiculous. Lie, try to hide, but now you know it. That I'm at an all-time. Probably shouldn't forget my keys. Here's the ginger ninja. See any tilapia. But anyway. By the way guys, jot down in the comments below which one of these treats in this bag of goodies is going to work the best for me. I think we've got cucumber, cheese, dehydrated banana, pasta, and I think that's all. So just chuck it down in the comments which one you reckon is going to work the best for me. Alrighty. Let's see what our first pick of bait is going to be. Lucky draw. First bait is a bit of yummy cheese on our first line, and for our second line, try not to get spiked, bit of cucumber slash zucchini. Good for your lunchbox. Alright, let's go. I'm going to chuck the cheese one in first. Oh, look. Prime time right hand. Alright, so the starting cucumber isn't getting touched at all. I might try and change it to probably mushroom. Let's have a crack. Time to reel. I'm going to try some mushroom. Low, 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 low. Oh, that's heaps light. Ah, one problem. Mushroom seems to float. Right, the mushroom is also a no. Alright, so it's time for a bit of an update. At first we tried the cucumber and the cheese, and the cucumber didn't get touched at all. So I changed the cucumber to mushroom, and then I found out that the mushroom floated, so there was no point really having it on there. And then I changed the mushroom to pasta. And let's see what happens next. Just gonna try the good old pasta. See if I can bring any luck. Roxy. Oh, I'm on. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Woo. That was just a take out of nowhere. Little Mr. Tilapia. Just hammered it. Alrighty then, first tilapia in the bag. That one was actually caught on pasta. So whoever put that in the comments, good work. Now let's get it back in and try and catch another one. For the reason I'm alone and masturbate. Hey! Hey! I've been trying to fix my pride, but that shit's broken. That shit's broken. First we got a tilapia and then we got a mud cod. Both on the pasta. Pasta's rocking today. It's Easter time. We have to try the good old Easter egg. Let's see if we can actually even get this on the hook. I'm gonna have to give it a no for the chocolate. I'm sorry. Good for humans, not for tilapia. I'm gonna have to go back to the gently deadly old pasta. Seems to be working today. Oh yes, we're on again. was just about to pull that out. Another cracking tilapia on the pasta. I've been trying to fix my pride, but that shit's broken. That shit's broken. Oh, we're on again. Oh, that's big, that's big. Oh, yes. Another one. Alright, so that was a nice big tilapia just then, but I seem to have somehow lost the pasta since catching that tilapia, so I'm going to have to resort to cheese now. I'm now officially down to one hook and one line left because I managed to go through all my spare hooks on trees and other eels, so we're down to one line and one hook. Let's see how we go. One last time. Let's get up. My GoPro just died, but luckily I got my trusty old phone here and hopefully we can record with this. We'll see how we go. Hopefully this last piece of cheese can catch us a tilapia back in this hole. Let's have a crack. Obviously in Queensland you know they keep tilapia, so you have to kill them, which I've done. But I like to just bury them just in case something grabs a hold of them, like a lizard or something. Drags them back in the water and seeing they're mouth breeders, their eggs can still survive. So I'm going to dig a nice hole just here and I'm going to bury them.
Was the knight in shining armor in your movie?
Well, I just came back and checked my last bait and I am officially dusted. Oh well, I'll pack up and I'll head home.
Ghost, I call your name, you look right through me.
I had a fair bit of fun today, caught some tilapia, some mud cod, even some eels, and hopefully keep the tilapia population down a bit in this creek. Alright, stay tuned for my next videos and thanks for watching.
Shit's broken. Lie, 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 lie